Hello, my name is Fredrik Kjellander and I am the program director for the bachelor program in information and communication technology, and it is my pleasure to present this program for you today. Joining me is...
Hi, I'm Leonardo Filippeschi and I'm in my second year. I'm from Italy and I've been here in Sweden for 4 years.
So, this particular program, which we call TCOM-K, is a bachelor program in English. The core subjects for this program are mathematics for engineers, computer engineering, communication, and programming. In short, computer science. There is also a bit of electronics in the program. Now, this particular program very closely follows the syllabus of the first 3 years of a civil engineering program in ICT. The education is in English, and that means that the lectures are given in English, the literature is in English, and the exams are in English as well. And you study with Swedish and international students. There are 3 years of study, as in any bachelor program. It consists of mandatory courses to an amount of 145 credits. There are electable courses to 19.5 credits, and there is a degree project at the end amounting to 15 credits. And this sums up to a total of 180 credits in studies. The first year consists mainly of math, because math is an essential part of the engineering curriculum. Computer science, in many ways, programming and computer architecture, and also electronics, digital electronics and embedded systems. The second year turns the focus slightly more to computer science, computer engineering, and some math and some physics. And this is building on the first year's knowledge. So it's very important that the first year sits solidly when entering the second year. The third year, finally, sees a mix of computer science, industry and society, and, of course, the degree project, which completes the education. Having secured a bachelor's degree, you're now eligible to apply for a master program. And this could be a master program at KTH or in some other place in the world. And with that, this particular presentation is concluded, and I would like to turn to Leonardo and put some questions to you.
Yes, of course.
So my first question is it fun to study ICT?
Yes, so it's second year, and so far it's been really fun and engaging. It's been hard sometimes, but through the students and together we were able to go through it and come up victorious in a way. And the thing I like the most about the ICT program is the fact that we get a very broad idea of the whole subject, and we see the subject from different points of view, and that makes it, it gives us the ability to see it in a more greater environment, which in the end, after like a few years, and then we see how everything connects together, and it's a good feeling and nice feeling.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What would you say is the most exciting subject?
Most exciting subject, I would say it's been the computer engineering course, which was very challenging, but it was also very fun. Mostly because part of the subject, the grading, was through a project that we had to do between students in groups. And it was very fun to collaborate with our students and together in groups and see how we go from nothing to having like a full idea, fully developed. And it was really fun. Me and my friend, we made a Fruit Ninja version controlled with an accelerometer, which was very fun to see in the end. When it worked, it was like, wow, it works. So it was cool, but it was challenging as well. But it's doable, yeah.
You said challenging, but is there a challenging subject as well?
Challenging subject has to be calculus and math courses. The SF courses that you later on get to see. Mostly because it has to be hard in a way, but later on it really helps you in further going into the subject, because that's the main thing that you need to come up with ideas and solutions. But the fact about calculus, I receive a lot of questions from the students that contact us, and it's really not too big of a deal, because everyone went through it, and there's a lot of help that can be taken from teachers, students, and students from older years. So don't worry about calculus.
So what? Who are you studying with? Who are your fellow students?
Yeah, that's also another thing that I really like about the program, because we're all international students. I'm from Italy. I have friends from India, from China, from the US. So it's very, and Sweden, of course. So it's a very fun environment mix, and you get to see the different cultures, how they behave in class, how they behave compared to like a specific problem, or it's fun to see how people think, and it's very fun environment for students internationally as well.
After finishing your studies, what careers do you look forward to?
Many careers, hopefully. I'm hopeful to find a job in space industry, and from what I've heard, and like everyone knows, that there's a very high demand for software developers or computer engineers, or this topic is the hot topic at the moment. So there's a lot of opportunities, and that can be seen also from all the fairs that we have in the campus, from Armada. All the companies are interested in finding us, in a way, and they're always on the hunt to pick the students. And
okay, great. Thank you for joining today, and thank you for your attention.